But I will say this much. If you are enjoying the stream, feel free to hit the follow button on Twitch or the subscribe button on YouTube. I generally don't say that a lot, but apparently I've had a bunch of people here today. So yeah, if you're enjoying it, please feel free. Hey, Carlos. Yeah, that was quick.
Vespers left her for dead. That wasn't pretty.
Credit shall be all mine. A fabulous opportunity.
The signs. Security area. Working on it. Go blap.
Looks like you're clear. Keep moving.
Hell yeah. How do you stream so early with a full-time job? Graveyard shift. Ever since the vessel has gotten to the working world, he has worked the graveyard shift.
The vascular plant. It's still here.
He must mean that gigantic structure in the distance.
Oh boy. Woo! You see dead people? No, when I say graveyard, I mean the night shift. Like, generally, when the vessel works, they start at, you know.
Readings are off the chart. Close.
My brothers and sisters' voices are stronger than ever now. It's left to us.
This is Leonard Branch, Dora Dora. Dora Dora. Isn't there an anime that's called like Dora Dora? Or Dora Hedora?
This lake. It's all.
Here we are, 621. Archibus will be here soon. Investigate before they arrive.
Alright.
It's building up faster than I'd expected.
altar was...
Wait, something's coming.
Oh boy.
Unidentified machine overhead.
Oh hi.
A response. It's a sea weapon.
Fuck. Alright. Hello, I love your design.
The Ibis series is still functional.
That's not good. Oh, fuck.
Get ready, 621.
Fuck.
One more job for you.
There's five chapters? I'm trying. I'm
AP at 30%.
And it's
focus 621. You have to focus.
Working on it. Yes, I noticed. Got it!
Enemy coral response. Silent.
Oh, okay.
Wait. It's coming back.
Fuck.
It's reactivating.
God damn it.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
Yeah.
Damn it. Not like this.
Okay, so there's two phases. Okay. All right. Okay.
Enemy coral response.
Okay.
Two repair kits remaining.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Generator.
ammo. Oop. Working on it. God damn it! Okay, almost had it. I just screwed up with my weapon swapping. I got this. Okay, round three. Lock on to the fucker. Thank you. Got it. Okay. Okay. Round two. Radio, did I just say whenever he's going to come back? I don't know. I know he was having, it was more about internet issues with. I didn't swap to my fucking melee. I had my fucking shotguns out. Okay, that was some bullshit. Okay, come on. Easier said than done, Walter. What? Ah. Okay, come on. Hey, Bart. Welcome in. Okay. Powered God damn it. Come on. Oh, no. So long, I'm farewell. All right, take it easy. God damn it. Okay. What PC do I use? Do you mean AC? I'm using a lightweight build right now. Oh! His face, he was an absolute bastard. But yeah, I'm currently just using a lightweight AC. God damn it. Disasters. A security measure to keep Robocon safe. I screwed up right at the beginning. Okay. Phase one. Okay.
Enemy coral response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
And I can't hurt it when it's in this.
Thank you.
Aw, crap. Got it! Songbird to... this is the end of chapter 4. Got it.
Is it over, 621?
Wherever its generator is, fucking start blasting.
It's fading.
Yeah, this is the end of chapter 4.
Inherited from its creators. Voices from the past fading into...
Uh-oh. Shit.
Raven, you're losing control.
Damn it. They were once...
The fuck was that?
Target neutralized. Yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel.
Fuck you, Snail.
Oh, and of course, let's not forget the Hound's master either.
Reach the Coral Convergence. Laser orbit. Cool. You son of...
seized control of the Coral. And its occupying forces swiftly commandeered the entirety of Institute City. There, they discovered a wealth of forgotten relics. Among them, experimental weapons that the Institute kept secret, fearing they were beyond human control.
Nine Ball Seraph.
A group of sea weapons bearing the name of the Central Coral Control System. The Ibis series. Archibus also claimed a towering coral siphon, abandoned since the fires. The Vascular Plant.
Is this Senfalo connected to institutes? It's two different institutes, but they just happen, they just have a same name.
The Liberation Front no longer had the power to...
Someone get MatPat? They retired, didn't they?
And the fires of war continued to smolder as the end drew near.
Raven?
I forgot who replaced him. I don't think anyone replaced him. I think he just decided to retire from YouTube.
621. A friend of mine sent a request. No. This one comes from me. You know what hidden dangers lurk within the coral.
Yeah. Got some lady talking in my brain.
Even if that means reigniting the fire that scorched the stars, 621. Feed the fire.
I'm not familiar with MatPat's content at all. Legitimately.
I have one last job for you. Find your freedom.
Raven.
Yeah, what? Ow. Everything hurts.
Now I finally understand what Walter was thinking. This AC. He must have foreseen this outcome and prepared for it. It's time for us to escape.
I'm literally a bag of bones. How do you expect me to get in that?
Main system. Oh. Activating combat mode.
Ooh. Sort of using an older AC. An old gen AC.
I found some coordinates in the AC systems. He's showing us the way out.
Cool. Can I have my AC back? Who do I watch on YouTube? I'm heavy into speedrunning on YouTube. I generally go for a gentleman by the name of Punchy or Spike Vegeta.
This AC is no match for your abilities.
Yeah. I find I really enjoy, like, watching speedruns on YouTube. That's kind of my main thing. Or, commentary channels. Some reaction content. Oh boy. Critting.
We're at a disadvantage. Let's find a way around them. If they do spot you, your left-hand weapon is equipped with jamming rounds.
Fuck. Well. That ain't good.
ECM! Damn it! I can't lock on!
Raven, now for a chance.
AP at 50%. One.
Alright, let's restart that. I completely screwed that up.
Main system, activating combat mode.
And the fact that I don't have a melee weapon is really screwing with me. All right. Rude.
Here's our way back to the surface. This AC should have just enough propulsion. Is
I guess so.
This is V5 Pater, calling all security team members. Raven, the independent mercenary subject to re-education, is on the run. I have direct orders from V2 Snail. Capture Raven and send the fugitive to the factory this time.
Unidentified AC!
That? Raven?
We can take that rusty old AC! Shut it down!
No, you could try to. But...
we'll be in trouble if they spot us.
Okay, at least we got a checkpoint. Going.
We're not far from our destination, Raven. Walter's message. Is he gone?
We've got eyes on the independent mark.
Don't hit the core. We want Raven alive.
Fuck. This thing has no goddamn verticality. What the fuck? Where? Okay. Where are you trying to guide me?
Searchlights. We'll be in trouble if they spot us.
God. Oh, hey, Chatty.
Been a while, tourist. Good to see you're still kicking. Chief's coming to pick you up. Head to the rendezvous point.
He's from R.A.D. She must be involved with Walter's mission. This is the rendezvous point.
Hi. Help, please.
Enemies detected.
Fuck. Who?
Hey, tourist. Having a little trouble?
Yeah.
Carla. Walter. He asked me to look after you.
Oh, thank you.
Don't mind if I do.
Do your thing.
Copy. Another 18. Three. 13. Those are junkyard?
Yes, please.
Sending a chopper. We retrieve the tourist's AC, too.
Yay!
Once we've caught our breath, let's talk.
I get to back, get back in my demon mobile. I guess it'd be more devilishly handsome. Alright. I'm out. Ugh. Girl, you look so good. Oh, jailbreak?
Augmented human, C4621. Entering standard mode. Incoming comms.
Sup?
Back in your old AC? You were made for each other.
Oh, you're telling me?
The fact that you're still alive means that Walter made the right bet. All right. You deserve to know what we've been fighting for.
Yes, I'm legitimately curious now.
I'll get you introduced with the next mission.
Ooh. Well. Okay, we want to take that. I just want to see something out of curiosity. Damn. All right, we got the split missile. Ooh, I like that AC's head. Oh my God, I love it. But with that, I'm actually going to call an end to the stream for now. Goodbye, YouTube. Hello, YouTube. All right. Let's see what you got for me today. And. All right. Let's go take over that city.
Let me tell you a story, tourist. Organization formed, hiding in the ashes. Overseer, the Association of Observers. They monitored the coral's growth, ready to burn it before the collapse came. That was their mission. Our mission. Me, Walter, and our fallen friends.
Oh, shit.
RAD was always a front, a side hustle. It's time for me to get back to my real work. Let's get down to brass tacks. You've been to Xylem before, right? The floating city created by the Institute?
Correct.
It's hiding a secret. A little something to prepare against the coming collapse. We need to get to it and fast. RID's entire team of hackers is going to be working to take control of Xylem. I want you to deal with Archibus when they come running to see what we're up to.
Alright, I can do that. Alright, and we're going to be using new AC that Scarlet built for me. I just named it Thick. Coming from.
Looks like you're in position. Chatty, how much longer till we have control?
Give me 5 minutes. And the corpse will.
I'm picking up an Archibus MT squad.
Well, guess who showed up early? Looks like you're up already, tourist. Give him the old RAD welcome.
Happily.
Raven, I'll support you.
That worked perfectly.
Don't let them near the tower, tourist.
I'm not.
Weaponry. Use them if you need the help.
All right. Now. All right, cool. Okay, I'll deal with you first once I'm in about 1,000 yards. Or that works as well. Hey. There we go. I'll be fine.
Hey, tourist, go clear them out.
Will do. Hey, rude. Oh boy.
No vital signs. They're suicide drones.
Play for keeps. Make sure you don't miss, Taurus.
Fuck!
The tower can't take any more.
I didn't get any.
Reinforcements. There's a lot of them.
Looks like they're falling over each other to get your autograph, Taurus.
Here we go.
Give me 30 seconds and we'll have full admin access.
Just a little more, tourist.
There we go. We're good. We're good. Come on. There we go. Come on. There. Nope. You stay down. Got it. Okay, good deal.
Control.
Good job holding out, tourist.
No problem.
Now I'll show you what this city really is.
What? Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Thank Walter for the tip. I give you the colony ship, Simon. Walter's parting gift.
That is fucking dope. All right, hell yeah.
Let me fill you in on the plan. While you were captured, Archibus finished their work on the vascular plant.
Yeah, wonderful.
It's pulling the coral through Rubicon's atmosphere, and it won't be long till they take it all. Of course, we can't just walk up to the plant and light a match. No, we're going to need something bigger. A lot bigger. Well, figured it out. The xylem isn't just our means of reaching the plant.
It's got a boom.
It's a giant powder keg. Plenty to set all that coral off.
Is that the observer's plan?
Yeah.
The corporations want only to devour the coral. The observers fear the coral and want only to eradicate it.
Mm-hmm.
I believe in the shared potential of humanity and the coral. Need to ask you something.
Sure, what's up?
No new messages.
All right. And since no one was chatting, I figured I'll just take the chat boxes off the screen. Okay. Intercept the corporate forces. Eliminate Cinder Carla. What? Oh. Why would I kill Carla? I'm gonna kill Freud. I'm not going after Carla.
Here's the situation, tourist. Archibus has sent its entire force after the xylem. We're trying to fend them off, but honestly, we've got our backs to the wall right now. That's where you come in. Leave the grunts to Chatty and the others. I've found someone just right for you.
Ooh.
V1 Freud, the ace leading the corporate force.
Beat him before.
Walter left me one last card to play. You. Once you're in, there's no turning back. Can I count on you?
Let's do this.
Raven,
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, sorry, Iyer. But no. If the coral keeps existing here, it's just going to keep being a fucking beacon.
Main system activating combat mode.
All right, let's roll. We've still got time until V1 deploys. Deal with the corpse heavy hitters first. We need you to have a chance at winning this. No pressure, tourist.
Woof.
I've got fires to put out on the ground. By all means, take charge of the trivialities.
Get a load of the big mouth on him.
Rude.
My machine is freaking up!
Yeah.
Target destroyed. Keep it up, Taurus.
We're taking a pounding, Chief. Looks like they boosted some of the PCA's best hardware.
Hear that, tourist? Let Chatty handle the starboard wing for now. You need to deal with the target.
Let's go. Yeah, okay, I died. I got shoved into a corner because he kept throwing fucking plasma at me.
Main system activating combat mode.
All right, let's roll. We've still got time until V1 deploys. Deal with the corpse heavy hitters first. We need you to have a chance at winning this. Pressure,
tourist. V2, situation report, sir. We've engaged the independent mercenary.
So that's where the mud has been.
I've got fires to put out on the ground. By all means, take charge of the trivialities.
Get a load of the big mouth on him.
There we go. All right, let's try this again.
Visuals on the independent mercenary, sir.
Rude. God damn it. Come on. Ah, God damn it. Yes, please. Yeah, that guy's a bastard. Okay, guy was a bit of a bastard.
Chief. Too many to handle.
Where do they even find all these people? Go give Chatty a helping hand, tourist.
Okay.
Chief, enemy detected. Coming in hot. ID code reads V1.
I'm going, I'm going.
Kept me waiting, tourist. Did what I could. Now we can fight back.
Rid of the fucking pulse protection. Ow. One down. Where's he at?
Seems they weren't so trivial after all.
Okay.
That's what we have B1 for.
Indeed. Let's go.
You must be Raven. Never sparred with one of Walter's hounds before. This had better be worth it. Let's get this trash out of the way.
Not good.
What I wouldn't give to fight like this forever.
Show them that we're not doing this for fun.
Oop.
My children have to be there. Got him!
Woo! Got him. Suck it.
We were all counting on you.
Cool. Okay, next. Breach the Cayman line. Carmen line. All right.
I'll brief you on the job, tourist. The Xylem's just inside the Carmen line. Skimming the border of outer space. Meanwhile, Archibus still hasn't taken full control over Rubicon's closure system. They're locked out of the satellite cannons, making this their last line of defense. We'll be fighting their interceptor fleet in the air. But we're not totally screwed. This area of space is thick with residual coral from the fires of Ibis. Take a dip in the coral flow, and you could draw on an unlimited source of energy.
Ah.
That's all, tourist. Break through the fleet, and the vascular plan is ours.
All right. Let's
time
do it.
Do or die. Let's get our laughs while we can.
All right, let's see what you got for me.
System activating combat mode.
Let the games begin. Hope you don't mind a little friendly competition. Whoops, looks like I got the first point.
Ah, how dare you.
Locking approach to the vascular plant. Main fleet, hold the defensive line.
Yep. Oh, good luck.
Yikes, tourist. Looks like they want you dead first. Tough break. It's not easy being popular. Two down. Not bad, tourist. Looks like all your fans are dying to see you, tourist. Blast okay. Your way through. We're cleaning up.
Oh. Oop. Dodged it. Go, go, go. Will do. Because I'm that goddamn good.
I gotta catch up. Last round. Let's get that rear guard, Taurus.
Woo! Fucking dance, Carla. Yee-hoo.
10.
Yeah. Fuck.
Tourist, unidentified AC on this island. Head back, pronto.
Going, going, going. That ain't good. Unidentified AC. Who we got? Huh. Trying to get a look at him. Hello?
Here we are, buddy.
Rusty.
That was right on.
Let's fucking go.
Even with the combined might of the corporations, I couldn't stop you. But this new AC can.
Well, that explains it. I don't know why, but it looks like he was using the coolest.
One repair kit remaining.
They've always been after Rubicon, taking what they can.
Out.
Always were at your best under pressure, buddy. But this ends here and now.
crap. What did he get me with? Thought I had him. Okay, this should be... If I have my all my repair kits, he... Yeah, he doesn't...
That's no mark of the CC.
Even with the combined might of the corporations, I couldn't stop you. But this new AC can.
Well, that explains it.
Got him.
I won't stop.
Oh.
Chase the clouds from over Rubicon. Only I can fly high enough.
My children have ignition at 50%.
God damn it. Shoved an earshot into your fucking AC.
Buddy, huh?
Yep.
Do him a favor, tourist. Remember him.
Oh shit. That's not good. That's not good.
Satellite cannons?
Oh, she survived.
This isn't right. There's no way the corpse took the closure system. Who's controlling them?
All right. That's a legitimately good question. Oh, I got Alba.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode.
Okay. All right. I don't know of anything else to do, so let's do it.
Raven.
What's up, Iyer?
I was the one who fired the satellite cannons.
Why? Dick?
I know that you... You've made your choice. Then I must do my duty. As a Rubiconian.
Alright.
I'm waiting at the closure station.
Then.
Come to me, Raven.
On the way. What's up, Iyer?
I know you can still see it. The voices of the coral. And yet you turned your back on our shared potential.
Oh boy. Let's dance.
Raven, I will stop you.
Possibly, but I'll keep coming back. Yeah. Okay, I'm about to. Okay. Let's go with Actually, let's actually where are you? Okay, let's try this. God damn it. God damn it. Why can I not dodge that? Why can I not get enough? Okay, no. I didn't even see what you said, Carlos. So at this point, I'm just going to ignore you, since apparently you don't want to talk.
Main system activating combat mode.
Okay. Out. Really? Let's try that one more time.
Shared life. I saw the potential.
God damn it. No, why?
One repair kit remaining.
What the?
AP at 30%. No repair kits remaining. Right left.
Not while I'm dead. Hey Larry, welcome in. Yeah, it's all good. Okay. Melissa is long gone. Okay, this isn't working. Huh. No, let's try Ellsworth.
Main system activating combat mode.
I will stop you. End the siren. Carrigan will share resolve on the wings of this machine. Symbiosis, a shared life. I saw the potential for our future.
God damn it.
Two repair kits remaining.
Nope.
AP at 30%.
Kill me. Nope. This one is not working for me. Your age is either 14 billion or infinite, but you don't know about the vessels. Hmm. This one did seem to be the most effective, so... Do you want to jump so explosive to at least hit the ground to give AoE? Yeah, I'm trying. This is, I believe, the final fight. And it's a bit of a pain in the ass.
I will stop you and the siren. Carrigan will share resolve on the wings of this machine.
I'm calling. I'm calling a bunch of bullshit on the fucking AoE of that goddamn sword. See, like, apparently, like, I can never avoid it. I healed there. Why did you literally not fire? It decides with. I was going up. I'm not mad at you. No, like, I am going up, and it's just like, nope. And with that, that is the end of Armored Core 6. I'm done. I can't be the last boss. Take it easy.